Hey everyone, welcome to Draw Along With Me, video number 9. Today I'm going to show you one way to draw a fire truck. You need something to draw on, something to draw with, and if you want, you can grab something to color your picture with. I've just got 3 markers right here to color my fire truck when I'm done. Your paper needs to be horizontal today instead of vertical. We usually have it this way during the other videos, but you're going to need it horizontal because fire trucks are really long. So you're going to start towards the front of your paper and make a diagonal line to the left. That's the windshield. You're going to come down and make a curve for the wheel well. We're just going to make the cab of the fire truck. Then you need to make a smaller section in between the cab and the rest of the truck. This is where you'll see all the controls for the fire truck. And it's just a smaller rectangle. Lots of just basic shapes. When you get back here, you need to make another wheel well. Just like a rainbow shape. And then finish it off right there at the back. I'm gonna add a bumper, just a little square, on the front and the back. I'm gonna go ahead and put my tires on there. And they're not gonna touch the wheel well. Well, they might, because if you're markers like mine. That one's a little bit squish, but that's okay. I've got the tire, and now I need the inside part, like the hubcap, I guess you call it. You can put some lug nuts in there if you want to, some extra circles. Get some heavy-duty lug nuts to hold those tires on that fire truck. I'm gonna add some windows, a triangle window at the front, and then maybe a long rectangle window, or if you want 2 squares, that's fine too. And for the control panel, you can really kind of make that up unless you're looking at like an actual fire truck. This toy that I'm looking at has a few sections, like a rectangle and a square, and it's got 2 smaller rectangles over here at the top right side. And it's got just a bunch of, you know, rectangles and shapes and squares and circles for all the different buttons and levers and latches and stuff that you'd find on the fire truck. So in this part, you can kind of just add some shapes for the buttons and stuff. I'm just going to make up a couple here and there. And you can make up some if you want on yours, or you can pause the video and make it look just like mine, whatever you're more comfortable with. Okay, now for the ladder. I'm gonna add a little flat rectangle disc right there for the ladder to sit on, and then right on top of that, I'm gonna add this shape right here and curve the back. The bottom of the ladder is gonna go right here. I think I drew a little too long, but that's okay. Just a really long, thin rectangle. And you want them to match. You want your ladder to be even. And then you're gonna add the rungs of the ladder by just adding 2 little lines next to each other for each rung, each step of the ladder. And I forgot the light on the front. They have bright red lights. I think red and white lights for the flashing when their sirens are on. And I'm just gonna add some lines and some, maybe some signage if you wanna write like fire department, or if you wanna write the name of your city or your county or your town. And then down here, I'm gonna add some storage lockers for all of the safety supplies, all the life-saving things that they've got to help people when they go to an emergency. Maybe they've got some oxygen masks or some blankets, stuff like that. So I've got 3 little cabinets, and I'm gonna add a little latch on each one to make them easy to open. And anything else that you wanna add, if you wanna draw a firefighter in the seat, if you wanna draw them like the hose, wherever you wanna put the hose, any kind of thing like that. And then if you want to, you can color your fire truck.
draw a fire truck.